The answers and insight you seek are within you. All you need do is to settle the body, quiet the mind, and journey inwards to uncover the wisdom of your higher self. My name is Jason Stevenson, and I warmly welcome you to this practice. In this meditation, I will lead you through an enchanted visual journey, which will reveal your inner guide and your highest self, along with answers to important life questions. There is nothing you need to bring with you, but for your openness and curiosity. But before we move into this visual realm, let's just take some time to anchor into the here and now. So begin by finding a comfortable resting position where you can fall asleep by the end of this practice. Stretch your body or make any necessary adjustments before sinking into the mattress or other surface beneath you. And close your eyes when you feel ready. Draw your attention towards your breath, taking a long, steady inhale and release with a gentle sigh. Another nourishing breath in and a long breath out, sighing to let go. Take one more breath this way, and then breathe naturally. And then feel into your body, into the way it rests on whatever is beneath you. Imagine that invisible roots descend from your body, reaching deep into our fertile and ancient earth. Feel these roots anchor you, grounding your awareness in the here and now. And as they anchor you, they connect you with the love and support of this beautiful planet, and with that of the universe as a whole. Breathe earthly love and support up through these roots, feeling that you're held. You can allow your sense of these roots to dissolve, knowing that you will remain supported and connected. But I invite you now to draw your attention to your head and imagine that from above, a warm, golden light enters the space of your third eye. Imagine that this golden light fills your entire headspace, softening any tension you may be carrying through your forehead or jaw. And then allow this light to travel through your body, feeling each area it touches relax and soften. Your shoulders begin to untighten, a relaxation that flows all the way down to your fingertips. Your breath softens, and your belly relaxes. And from your hips to your toes, you begin to let go, softening as your entire body is filled with warm, golden light. Take 3 or 4 long, steady breaths into your whole body, feeling this light expand with each breath in, and allowing tension, whether physical or mental, to soften as you breathe out. Continue to breathe naturally, allowing the golden light to fade away. And in preparation for our visual journey, I invite you to repeat this simple wish. May I journey to my higher self with an open mind and loving heart. May I journey to my higher self with an open mind and loving heart. Now, let your attention return to your third eye, and within the space of your imagination, I invite you to travel, moving through time and space until you find yourself standing at the entrance of a mystical cavern. You might be standing by the ocean's edge, at a cavern in the cliffside, or perhaps you're in wild and rugged mountains. Just take a moment to imagine a cavernous opening in a landscape that speaks to you. Wherever you are, the cavern is surrounded by ancient rock formations and shimmering crystal pillars. Sunlight beams down from the celestial expanse above you, refracting off pillars of amethyst, citrine, and rose quartz. It is indeed a magical place. It is a gateway into the wisdom of the earth, the wisdom of the universe, and the wisdom within you. The entire landscape's majesty resonates with a deep place inside your heart and soul. It awakens a sense of awe and wonder within you. Take a moment here to awaken all of your senses. Notice what the quality of air is like in this outdoor place. Notice if there are any sounds. Notice what is beneath your feet and what the earth feels like. And notice what else there is to see. Just take it all in before we journey further. Now you return your attention to the cavern, to the beauty and wonder of this mystical gateway. And imagine that surrounding this cavern is a protective orb of loving energy, an energetic presence that will support you as you move further. And know that at any time, if something feels uncomfortable or not of a loving energy, you have full agency to shift your attention to what supports you. But now, you prepare to journey inside this mystical cavern, sensing that higher wisdom awaits you there. You take a long, steady breath in, and as you breathe out, you step inside. As you enter the opening of this cavern, you notice a soft glow emanating from the crystal surface of the walls. A golden glow illuminates the cavern with warmth and gentleness. Continue further inside, feeling the steady earth beneath your feet. Breathe mindfully for a few moments, feeling cool, refreshing air cleanse your body and relax your mind with each cycle. Each inhale awakens your inner eye, and each exhale softens any tension. No matter how far you go, golden light continues to emanate off the crystal cavern walls. Magic and sacredness are very much alive within this space, helping you to travel away from mental limitations and into a higher state of mind. Eventually, the cavern opens up and a stunning turquoise blue lagoon appears. The crystal walls continue to glow, but its tone is transmuted from warm gold to cosmic white light. Take a moment to bathe in the enchantment, wonder, and wisdom of this space. With each breath, your connection to the Earth's energy and its ancient wisdom deepens. Equanimity arises in every fiber of your being, bringing calmness, wisdom, and trust. Now, on the other side of this crystal lagoon, a guide awaits you, someone or something that can help you uncover answers and insights you are seeking. To meet this guide, you will follow the smooth crystal walkway that leads around the edge of the lagoon. So take a few deep breaths and then begin your journey towards your guide, calling forth a guide that emanates higher love, higher wisdom, and full support. Your guide may take the shape of a human, or a deity, or even a crystal from deep down in the ancient earth. There is no right or wrong here. Simply notice what appears. Continue around the lagoon until you are just a few feet from your guide, be that a human, a deity, or a glowing crystal. Just notice the loving, wise, and supportive energy that this guide radiates. You and your guide sit down on the cavern floor beside the lagoon. If your guide is a crystal, it is already resting there. And as you bathe in your guide's presence, you hear a question reverberating in the air. It is your guide, and they are asking you, if fear were not a factor, What loving action would you take tomorrow? Let yourself really steep in that question, noticing what arises. If fear were not a factor, what loving action would you take tomorrow? You might encounter resistance to this question or resistance to wise insight. Notice if any resistance does arise and breathe it out. Tune back into the energy of your guide and listen closely with curiosity. Notice what has arisen without analyzing it or judging it, and then sink back into the quiet, tranquil energy of this lagoon and of your guide. Now, a second question arises from your guide. You hear the words, "What habits would nurture your sense of well-being? What habits would nurture your sense of well-being?" Again, steep in this question, just noticing what comes up. Stay close to the answers that are in alignment with energies of love, wisdom, and support. And then release whatever has come up as you melt back into your quiet, calm center. And a third and final question arises now. You hear it swirling through the cool, refreshing air. What new story is waiting for you to write it? What new story is waiting for you to write it? Notice what comes up, and if any resistance appears, notice that too before breathing it out. Stay open, loving, and curious. What new story is waiting for you to write it? Notice what has arisen, and if any negative or limiting thoughts have been lingering, I invite you to rest with these questions again. But this time, tune in to what your wise and loving guide might say to you directly. Again, the questions are, if fear were not a factor, what loving action would you take tomorrow? What habits would nurture your sense of well-being? And what new story is waiting for you to write it? Sit with whatever question inspires you the most, noticing what insights arise. Now, whether it is the image of you or the image of your guide who has shared wisdom with you, the truth remains the same, that wisdom has come from within you. That wisdom has arisen from your highest self. Because in all truth, all the answers you seek live inside of you. Now, if you feel like you've not yet uncovered answers or insights, let this be okay too. Really, let this be okay. Sometimes it takes multiple encounters with a guide or with our higher self to hear their wisdom. There is nothing unusual about that. But no matter what your experience has been, take a moment to bring your senses back to this cavernous lagoon as a whole. And notice what part of it calms and grounds you the most. Maybe it's your guide, or the turquoise blue water, the cool air you breathe, or the mystic crystal walls. Tune in to whatever settles you the most. Breathe into its calming, grounding energy. And as you breathe into this element of the cave, release, with each exhale, anything that holds you back. Breathe out anything that no longer serves you, embracing a sense of renewal and transformation. Each breath is a chance to begin again. Take a moment now to thank your guide and ultimately to thank your higher self. If your higher self felt elusive, quietly repeat, "I will continue to listen for your wisdom." With an open mind and curious heart. Once you've said any final words to your guide, they disappear into the cosmic white light that glistens around the lagoon. Take a few moments to reconnect with the mystical energy of the cavern. And I invite you now to find a space here where you can drift off to sleep. You might find a place to lie down within the cavern itself, or you might travel in your mind back to the cavern's entrance, finding a palace to rest beneath the stars and the night sky. Or you might reconnect with your body where it rests in your physical reality. Just go to whatever place feels most grounding for you now. And as you rest there, reconnect with your body. Once again, imagine that a warm, golden light enters through your third eye, slowly traveling through your body, bringing peace, calm, and relaxation to every part of you. And Imagine that your entire body exudes warm, golden light. Stay with it for a few more breaths. And after your next exhalation, let the light dissolve as you reconnect with your body where it rests on the surface beneath you. In the days to come, continue to listen for the voice of your higher self. But for now, allow yourself to rest. Allow the mystic energy of the cavern guide you towards a deep and rejuvenating sleep. And until next time, good night, my friend. Good night.